I know Amadis must be hurting, but sometimes a bone must be broken again so that it heals properly.